Jumbo.
I am Captain Baloukji, and the Alpha Jet is my aircraft from Kazo Air Base. The Alpha Jet is done in the end of the 70s years, in 1979, roughly, more or less. It is using for training purpose, means it's the first jet using in France for training purpose. And we can work with that using basic fighting maneuver or perform some navigation, perform some exercise at 2, 3, or 4 aircraft. At least this aircraft is used as well by the French aerobatic called Patrouille de France. There is two engines. The powerful is at least 2 ton, 2.5 ton. It's not very powerful. We can use it from the ground to flight level 450. Means we can expect to have a very big range. The speed is running from the takeoff from 120 knots to at least 550 knots, Mach 0.9 in high level. We have, of course, oxygen pressured aircraft, and we are using it from 30 years in France. Do you want to climb upstairs? What we can have is normal view of the cockpit. You have the engine instruments, the normal instruments. Here you have the new head-up display and the highness. We can know whatever you are, where you want to go, using timing and weapons, armament selection. On the stick you can have some possibility to train and to use some armaments. And that's all on the left part, but you cannot see there is of course the throttle, and on the right part the failure panel, the radio, what we can have under the wings as fuel tanks or weapons.
Jumbo!